Hey, I'm Robert, and I lead marketing for Ryzen processors at AMD. I've had the privilege of seeing a lot of those processors and a lot of devices with those processors. And what strikes me is it didn't used to be possible to get a gaming notebook and a highly portable notebook in the same device. But we can do that now. That is what AMD is making possible with the Ryzen 6000 series processors. Let me tell you about them. It wasn't that long ago that processors in a notebook came in two different types. You had the ones that were good for highly portable notebooks, like the ones you'd want to take to work, and you had a separate set of processors for the kind of notebooks that are for gaming. And what made the gaming notebook CPUs fast gave them poor battery life. And what made the portable notebooks so efficient made them poor gamers. But technology evolves, making them smaller, devices that can do more, and that innovation has created a new range of processors called the AMD Ryzen 6000 series that can give you a thin and light notebook, a portable notebook, that can also play a game. Yes, it is now possible to have both. This is another kind of laptop. This is a business notebook, a work notebook, something that you throw in your backpack and get 20 hours of battery life out of it, also with the AMD Ryzen 6000 series processor inside. If you look at this notebook, it is incredibly thin. It's about the thickness of a pencil. It's 2.6 pounds, it's so lightweight, and the battery life is insanely good. And also this screen is beautiful. It's called OLED, which is the most rich and vibrant and detailed display technology you've probably ever seen. OLED is my favorite display technology, and I'm a display snob. I love this stuff. So what makes this laptop so special, though, is what's on this beautiful screen right now. It's a game. It wasn't so long ago that a work notebook like this could not play a game. If you wanted to unwind after a long workday, or maybe you're stuck in a hotel at a conference, you were gonna browse the web or check social media, but you certainly weren't going to play a game. But this notebook can. It does. I play all sorts of games on a notebook like this. And that is the technology that AMD is bringing to the table with the Ryzen 6000 series processor. It's this idea that you can get more than 20 hours of battery life and play a game too. It didn't used to be that way. Only a few years ago, this kind of laptop was impossible. But AMD technology is really making a difference, and award-winning laptops like this are proof.